Hello, welcome to 1 Minute Wiser. This is Christy Bridges, and I get dramatic sometimes. It's the end of a long day, and I'm tired, and I wail, "I didn't get anything done." And my husband laughs at me because he knows me better, and I may have gotten 20 things done, but something that hasn't been finished is glaring at me and altering my perception. Billy Graham started his ministry in early 1900s. He was born in 1918. And today, there are kids killing each other in school. Divorce rate is higher than ever. There are people doing drugs and wrecking their lives. But I guarantee that when he went to heaven today, the whole place broke out in celebration. And all day long on K-Love, I heard people call in and talk about the impact he had on their lives. His life made a difference. Some of them even never saw him in person, but they've been affected by others who have. The guy who started Celebrate Recovery found Jesus through Billy Graham, and he's changed thousands of people's lives because of giving his heart to Jesus at Billy Graham's meeting. So it makes me grateful to recognize that what we do here matters. We have an impact. Anything we do for the kingdom of God changes lives here and now and for eternity. So I'm going to quote from Billy Graham's book, Just As I Am. He quoted 2 Corinthians 4, 17 through 18. It said, "For our light and momentary troubles are achieving for us an eternal glory that far outweighs them all. We fix our eyes not on what is seen, but on what is unseen. For what is seen is temporary. What is unseen is eternal." God bless you guys today.